this is super big for all over this room. Some of y'all are still sitting down. Can y'all stand up all over this room if you have the ability to stand this morning? If you're glad that God brought you another day, if you're glad that you got the activity of your lungs, if you're glad that you're breathing on your own this morning, if you're glad that I said I was glad when they said it to me, let us go into the house of God. Can you open up your mouth all over this room? I just begin to worship our God.
Carry an emotional way, but I want you from your
spirit this morning. Out of your belly, for the for the next 15 seconds, open up your mouth and just give God a holler. Come on, open up your mouth and give what you have this morning. Come on, the walls are falling. Open up your mouth. Come on, he's breaking it. Open up your mouth. He's changing it. Open up your mouth. Come on, he's opening it. Open up your mouth. Come on, break in the name of Jesus. Come on, break in the name of Jesus. I want you to go by your side. Break in the name of Jesus. Every wall in my life be broken down. Every torn in my life be broken down. In the name, come on, open up your mouth, son. Come on, we're hungry for him this morning. We're hungry for your glory. We just want your glory. We just want him ourselves.
Yes, sir.
The one thing that I the house of the Lord all the days of my life. Delighting in the Lord's perfection and meditating in his temple. Can we go back? Go back to verse 2. Verse 2. Go to 3. Sorry, not 3. Go to 3. Though a mighty army surrounds me, my heart would not be afraid. Though a virus called COVID-19 surrounds me, my heart would not be afraid. Tell your neighbor, say, there's COVID-19, but I'm coming 21.
Should I
not be afraid. Get your neighbor and say, neighbor, what you stand for? Then it comes back. I'm coming on this. It comes back. The Lord is my fortress. Protecting me from danger. You're driving in your car. You didn't see that car in the red light. And something says stop. He's protecting you. So why should I tremble? One last time, tell your neighbor, say, neighbor, the Lord is. Please stand if you're able to stand. Please stand. If you truly know that the Lord is, from your belly, from your spirit, I know what I feel. I don't want you to leave here bound. I don't want you to leave here the same way that you came. We're moving into service. I know you're ready to go to the next part of service. But from your spirit, if you know that the Lord is, open up your mouth and give him a shout of praise. Come on, if you know that the Lord is. Lift your hands right now, right where you are. Lift your hands. I need something from God. I need something from God. I need something from God. Come on, come on. Some of y'all are still looking around. Close your eyes. Come on, do it in here. Come on, do it in here. Come on, do it in here. Days are over. Lord, tell me today the struggle is over. But certainly, it's like a lot of hardship, a lot of days that you've been going through. But God, tell me today the struggle is over. You're getting ready to walk into some days that you only dreamed about. Don't put your dreams on the shelf. It's like you put your dreams on the shelf. But God said, don't put your dreams on the shelf. That this is the year I want to make it happen concerning you. In this season, can we praise God for her? Come on, can we praise God for her? Come on, can we praise God for her? Hallelujah, can we praise God for her? Know what I feel? I feel there's somebody that's been dealing with some things privately, and you haven't told anyone. There's some of you that's dealing with some things in your mind, like peace in your mind. If that's you, I want you to lift your hands in this moment. We're moving. Dr. Morrison, if you're coming, I need you to do me a favor as you're coming. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You're dealing with some things in your mind. Boy, I just feel the. I know we're doing COVID-19, so we're going to do it. I'm not going to try to get too close up on you, but I know what I feel. If this is you this morning, you
You say, God, I need a touch from you.
Yeah.
I need a touch from you. I need you to come to this altar at this time. Come on, right in your seats. We're just going to lay oil on you and say, God, I need a touch from you.